Right now, Rhode Island's pension reform process is going to the cities. Governor Lincoln Chafee is holding a closed-door meeting at the State House this hour. He's addressing the pension crisis with the mayors and town managers of all 39 Rhode Island cities and towns. The group is scheduled to discuss ways to strengthen the municipalities, many of which are facing serious economic problems.